Hello everybody, if you want to learn how to get more frame rates on Gmod, or if you have a bad computer and you just need as much frame rate as you can possibly get, this is the tutorial for you. It is working as of 2022, June 20th, 2022. I will continue to be updating this tutorial and the description and the comment section down below. Okay, so I loaded into GM Construct here, as you can see. And I am getting, as you can see in the bottom right, around 170 frames at best. Over here I get around 250, but it's more or less 170 frames a second. Okay, this is with no add-ons whatsoever, okay? As you can see. And as you can see, these are my graphic settings. Okay, so that is the before, and now let's get into the tutorial. Okay, so the first thing that you're going to be wanting to do is you want to right click on Garry's Mod in your games and software on the left hand side of the library. Gonna hit properties, and then you're gonna want to go to betas. Now, if you're on a 64-bit computer, you're going to want to hit this x86 64-bit Chromium and 64-bit binaries. If you're on a 32-bit computer, this doesn't really make any difference, so I would just skip to the next step. Okay, the next step would be to go to these local files, and then click Browse. Then once you're in here, go to Garry's Mod, CFG, auto-exec.config. Or CFG, and then go down to the description and copy what I have in the description. Save it by either going to File, Save, or just hit Control S on your keyboard. While you are here, you're going to want to delete these dashes. You're going to want to have a value, a space here, so put a space in front of FPS underscore max, and you're going to want this value to be an integer value of your current monitor's hertz. If you don't know the hertz to your monitor, you can find this in settings, go to system, display, scroll down, advanced display settings, and the refresh rate should be what you're looking for. As you can see, mine only goes up to 144 hertz, so I'm gonna put 144 and save it, and that should be good. Now we can close this, but there's still one last thing before we launch Gmod. Right click it again, go to properties, go to general. And in launch options, in this box, you can actually type in this box. Okay, and then you're gonna paste the command that is underneath what you just copy-pasted. It should just be plus x or execute auto-execute.config or auto-x.cfg. Click off of it, click the x, and you're all good. If you're having any other issues, I will be continuing support of this video and ending support of my last video, so just leave a comment on this video and I will try to help. Alright, see you guys later.